snake. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg, and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. In Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing. Swallowing everything in its path. Getting bigger and bigger. Take back everything that we've lost, and I won't rest until we do.
Approaching Mother Base.
Things have changed, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause?
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war. For 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
There's something I want to talk about. Can
concerns the running of Mother Base. You came. This base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves. Like any organization, we need good people. And we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. To start bringing people in, use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you?
I'm ready, boss.
What's the matter, boss? That's one way of doing it. Now extract it. Good. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves. Good people. And we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. To start bringing people in, use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you?
I'm ready, boss.
What's the matter, boss? That's one way of doing it. Now extracted. Good.
Extraction complete. Arrived at Mother Base.
You can only bolt and recover someone if they're not resisting it. No dead bodies either. They don't make great recruits. The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye droid.
Select staff management from the Mother Base menu.
So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list.
Select weapons items under the development heading.
Please specify.
That's the R&D
project.
Team's development list. See the item called cardboard box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people. Boss, put the iDroid away for a moment. Boss, put the iDroid away for a moment. You can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC next?
Let's do this.
Show them how
boss.
It's done, boss. Try throwing that way to knock some. Excellent, boss. Now extract it. Good.
Extraction complete. Arrived at Mother Base.
One thing I should mention, a Fulton extraction won't always be successful. If the person is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather's unfavorable, well, they could end up going missing. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them to the chopper instead. All right, extract the next staff member.
Pull any punches.
Extract.
Yeah.
adversaries nearby.
It's an honor,
perform CQC on them. All out before any of them could strike back.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
The R&D team, its level has gone up.
Unit function
it should be able to develop
extraction
the cardboard
arrived
box
at mother base.
Open your iDroid.
Development project has been added.
Select weapons items under the development heading.
Please specify.
Now select
project.
Cardboard box and start development. Just be aware that development requires funds. GMP. Watch we don't end up in the red.
Development has finished.
Please select
you can have the
point.
Support unit supply you with weapons and items you've developed. Think of it as your own personal delivery.
Supplies
service.
Requested. Supply drop complete.
Not sure what it's good for, but Miller said you know what it meant. Try it out. One last thing. The staff members you extracted were all placed on the R&D team, but that was Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. Well, that about does
it.
You won't make any GMP or find recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission. Open your iDroid and select a landing zone to tell it where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys on their asses, you can stay around here a while. Give the men some practice. Just come pay me a visit.
Please specify a project. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Thank you.
extraction.
Starting to feel like yourself again? The rest will fall into place with some time in the field. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission.
Project has been added. Mission updated.
Boss, I know you haven't been back long, but I've prepared a list of missions for you. Open your eye droid.
British sovereign base area on Cyprus. It's part of British overseas territory that falls outside of Cypriot jurisdiction. You got moved from Cuba's little... Miller told me about what happened in the Caribbean 9 years ago. You were hospitalized in Dhekelia, a British... Your snake, try this on.
A prosthetic arm.
Yeah, Miller was calling it the arm that wasn't there. The physiotherapy's going well. Your arm's bulked up enough for it to fit. There. Perfect. A little time with it, and it'll work better than the real thing. What do you think?
I've taken the job offers Diamond Dogs has received and made a list of those I want you to consider. Which ones you accept is your call.
You have any pain?
The objectives of the missions I've added are prisoner rescue, facility sabotage, and high-value target elimination. Probably all a walk in the park for you, but they should help you get back on your feet. I put the mission details on a cassette tape. Refer to it if you decide to accept the mission. We'll receive GMP for completing missions, and extracting soldiers and prisoners will boost our ranks. Building up Mother Base is the first step to achieving our goal. If that means wet work, so be it. We're gonna have to get our hands dirty. I hope you're rested up, because we're not stopping. Not until the pain is gone. The future of Diamond Dogs is in your hands. We're counting on you, boss.
Is a Spetsnaz detachment commander. Your orders are to take him out. With skills like his, it'd be a shame to waste him, but I'll leave the method up to you. Boss, make your way to Dshago Calais and eliminate the target. can use compounds from plants to make medicine or poison for use in new weapons and equipment. Take a look at the plants list on your iDroid to see which ones we need. Then go find them if you get the chance. It'll keep the staff happy too. Assets will raise our GMP.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. You have arrived at your destination.
You've arrived at the objective. Your target should be somewhere in that outpost. And don't forget, he has a Spetsnaz recon detail with him. Keep your guard up. So we can ID the targets. coming too. Roger that. Extract him. Thank you. He's coming too. Roger that.
Extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. So a sandstorm's come in. Sandstorms effectively make you blind and deaf. But that goes for the enemy too. Use the situation to your advantage.
target. Zone by chopper or on land. Don't hang around. Boss, that's a serious injury. It won't heal on its own. You'll need to treat it with first aid.
Thank you.
Squad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is C-Squad. On station at LZ. Cover fire. In hot.
Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Whew. At least you made it out in one piece.